To someone who stuck with us for 40 years. And that's Ron Lazar standing over there. Here's your card. It says, "Dear Ron, it's finally time for
Landing."
Yes, thank you for many years of dedication, loyalty, and friendship. We wish you the best in your retirement. May be healthy and prosperous. God bless your friends and co-workers, Belgium. See, this was touched by everyone that works here. And the machine shop, all the co-workers here are building the roller. And we actually got Mark Anthony to do something. Yeah, he did that move right there. And Mark's in the room. Let's go. So, actually, Mark's run. You can tell the assembly department how many get through it because it actually spins. And it is, it's not out of round, so Harry didn't have any good time. The scratches over here is a bright polish. And if Darlene was still here, she'd have rejected the damn thing.
Yeah!
This is around, everybody see it, but I don't know if we can get back. actually, there's an inscription on the back. It says to Ron Lassiter, 40 years of service, and it's going to live in jewelers. You try it on, it's a couple of years, you just take it back and adjust it for you. Okay. Years, I did learn something about this crew.
There we go, baby.
House party there.
For me, I had a joke going on with a couple guys. They thought Ron was my stepdad for a couple days. But this is just for me, to you, Ron.
Okay.